Ayan. So, ayan guys. Bubuksan natin siya. Ayan. Bubuksan natin ang Senthol. Nakita ko sa inyo pa ng tour. Ayan siya. Ang bango-bango niya talaga. Amoy lime. Hello guys! Welcome back again to my channel. It's me again, Jeff, your authentic wise buddy. Yes, hello. Kumusta naman kayo mga friendship? For today's episode, guys, we will going to review another product. Of course, product here in UAE and originally marketed by Goodrich Global Mideast. Ayan. So, yun siya, one of the product. But before anything else, guys, of course, I would like to say thank you, of course, sa lahat ng mga patuloy na sumusuporta. Paulit-ulit ko pong sasabihin sa inyo, and thank you so much sa mga patuloy na sumusuporta po sa ating YouTube channel. Ayan. So, sa mga hindi pa po nakasubscribe, for those who still not subscribe our channel, please do subscribe and click the notification bell for you to be updated in all our videos na i-upload po here in our channel. So, for today's episode, guys, we're going to review about, of course, lahat ng OFW, I mean, here in UAE is very known na ang sabon na ito. It's because aside from napakamura niya and very effective and affordable din ng sabon na ito. I don't think na wala sa atin na nakakakilala ng sabon na ito. But of course, here, dahil nandito tayo sa United Arab of Emirates, of course, ang product na ito is made here in UAE. Yes, so, but before anything else, of course, iaano muna natin siya. Ito, ipapakita natin yung product na yan. Here, ito siya, yan. So, very known na kasi ang sabon na ito, of course, sa ating OFW here in UAE. Napaka-known na kasi ng product na ito. Kasi napaka-mura nga niya. So, bibigyan natin yan, of course, ng review. For today's episode, guys, it's all about Senthol Lime with Deodorant Soap. Ayan. So, bibigyan natin siya ng review for today's episode. Okay, without further ado, let's start. Start na po natin ang ating review. Of course, first thing, kailangan natin ipakita ang ingredients ng sabon na ito. Ayan, makikita nyo po sa inyong screen. Of course, the ingredients of this Senthol Lime deodorant soap are sodium palmate, sodium palm camelate, water, perfume, titanium dioxide, glycerin, citric acid, sodium chloride, disodium. Ayan. So, makikita nyo po yan sa inyong sa inyong screen. Medyo natawa lang po ako, guys. Kasi sa may mga term ba ng may mga term kasi ng Becky, guys. Of course, we all know. Kasi ulitin ko lang, ha. Ingredients niya, ulitin ko. Number one, ayan, makikita nyo po sa inyong screen. Sodium palmate. Sodium sodium palm camelate. Ayan. Ayan, guys. So, mayroon lang tayong konting patawa portion. Ay, makita nyo naman po yan sa inyong screen. Sodium palm camelate, water, perfume, titanium dioxide, glycerin, citric acid, sodium chloride, disodium. Ayan, EDTA, BHT, C161565 and C147000. Kung ano man yan, hindi ko na po alam yan. At least, diba, in-inform po natin yan. And then, Active Lime Freshness for a completely reinvigorating experience. Ayan nga, nakalagay nga dito. And, kickstart your morning with a burst of energy. Ayan. So, napakaganda kasi nito kasi deodorant. Very effective to, of course, sa lahat ng OFW, especially here in UAE dahil nga napaka-init here, diba? So, napakaganda rin. Napakaganda talaga nito because me, ito actually ang ginagamit ko sa pang-araw-araw ko na sabon kasi very affordable siya, and aside from very affordable, maganda talaga siya actually sa katawan. Walang chemirus bangrus kasi nakalagay dito chemilate, di ba yung ingredients niya, chemilate. Walang chemirus bangrus, napakaganda talaga ng product na ito. So sa kung sino man ang nakatry na nito, of course, alam naman nila yung totoo. Bali, binibigyan lang kasi din actually natin siya ng review. Kasi isa ito sa napakagandang made here in UAE nga. Made in United Arab of Emirates. And nakalagay po actually dito sa may likuran niya na made in Arab of Emirates siya. Ayan. And of course, punta naman tayo doon sa ano ba talaga yung formulated na sabon na ito. Of course, ayan. Goodrich Synthol Lime Soap with Deodorant. May kita nyo po yan sa inyong screen. Goodrich Synthol Lime Soap with Deodorant contains active lime ingredients. Gaya ko nang sabi ko kanina. This formula provides a fresh feeling during the day. It gives an aromatic and fresh butt that maintains the body stays energetic and active, ensuring full protection 24 hours from unpleasant body odor and sweat. Ayan. So, sa mga pawisin yan, very ano talaga to, maganda talaga siya actually. And Synthol Strong Soap is formulated with Active Deo formula. Ayan, Active Deo formula siya guys that helps you to stop the growth of bacteria. Okay, this can help to keep your skin free from body odor. It is a unisex soap bar that can be used by both men and women. Ayan, they contain spicy fragrance that is strong and refreshing. Ayan, so parang ginamit lang nila yung term na spicy, but actually menthol yun for sure. Kumbaga ginamit kasi nila, they contain spicy. I think they contain menthol fragrance that is strong and refreshing. So, nakalagay kasi dito guys, ay makita niyo yan sa inyong screen. Spicy lang yung nagamit nilang term, of course, but it means that it is, I think, it is a menthol fresh, refreshing kasi siya. And this soap is proven for whitening and smoothing the skin. Of course, lime is very effective in whitening, right? So, bukod sa napakamura niya guys, actually ang Synthol din, proven din and tested sa mga gumagamit na nito. It is a proven for whitening and smoothing the skin. It prevents pimple of course, pimple breakout and minimize the pimples. Synthol reduces the dark spots. Ayan, kasi syempre ako din napakadami kong dark spot before sa face ko. Ayan, makikita nyo din naman, diba? Dark spots and lightened any imperfections due to its lime ingredients. Ang lime kasi talaga guys, napakaganda niyan. So since acid siya, na ano niya talaga, na fa-flush niya or natatanggal niya yung mga unpleasant dark spots sa ating katawan or sa ating skin. Ayan. Synthol soap tackles this issue with long-lasting deo formula. Active ingredients niya is TCC, removes an odor-causing bacteria, keeping the user fresh and confident all day long. Ayan. The lurking fear of body odor holds back people from getting close and socializing. Synthol soap offers the user benefit of a deodorant with convenience of soap, giving the confidence to get close without any hesitation. Okay? New Synthol Lime Medicated Soap has 1% TCC to kill odor-causing bacteria, plus added lime for all-day-long freshness made from 100% vegetable oil. So, it has also a vegetable oil na. Of course, alam naman natin ang vegetable oil, maganda rin yan sa ating skin, right? So, very ano siya, very, sa mga gumagamit ng Sintol Soft, very maganda talaga siya sa katawan natin, okay? And of course, ayun nga, formulated nga siya ng, it is a, formulated with active Deo formula kasi napakaganda nga siya. Deo formula that helps you to stop the growth of bacteria. So, yan guys. So, ito siya. And of course, may ilang review din. Ito yung, ito may sabon. Minsan nga, ano pa to eh, nag-tawag dito, nag-buy, buy 3, get 1 free siya sa mga supermarkets here. Napaka-ano talaga. So, makaka-relate din sa akin siguro dito yung mga OFW na nag-work before here in UAE, sa United Arab of Emirates. I don't think so kung sa ibang bansa meron din ito, but I think siguro mahal siya because it is made here actually in the UAE. Kung ako sa inyo guys, i-try nyo ito. I'm not selling this product, but I'm just giving a review for you to try this product, and very effective actually talaga nito, because me, ito talaga siya talaga ang ginagamit ko here in UAE dahil napaka-affordable na niya. And of course, ito, magdadala ako sa Philippines ito, of course. Sure yan, sa pag-uwi ko, magdadala ako nito. And sa mga, I think, sa mga OFW here, then in Dubai, I think, pag nagpapapackage din sila, meron din silang ganitong sabon na pinapadala sa Philippines. Kasi napaka-affordable talaga niya. Could you imagine that, ha? Here in Almadina Supermarket, I just brought this one piece of Sintol soap, and nagkakahalaga lang siya na 2.75 dirham. So, i-convert niya sa Philippine money, parang nasa 30 plus something siya, I think. No, wala pang 30, nasa 20 something lang siya. So, yan yung Sintol. Sintol International by Goodridge. Ayan. So, 175 grams siya, guys. 175 grams siya per soap na ganito. Ayan. Okay. Then, ayan, magpapakita din tayo ng mga ilang review actually. Good review about this product. Ayan, papakita natin yung buy 3, get 1 free. Minsan na nag-sale yan sa mga supermarkets here in UAE nga. And, yun nga, Sintol Lime with deodorant soap is 175 grams. Ayan. Okay, ito magpapakita tayo ng ilang. At isa pa, actually, dahil nga, di ko sure lang kasi nakalagay siya. Nakalagay dito sa pinaka-level ng, label ng, or pinaka-cover ng sabon mismo is, it is manufactured by GCSI, marketed by Goodridge Global Mideast. So, ang Goodridge Group kasi actually ang may-ari talaga niyan, based on my research, ang Goodridge Group ang may-ari niyan, at ang chairman niyan is si Adi Goodridge. So ang siya ay isang Indian national. So Goodridge Group is an Indian conglomerate company headquartered in Mumbai, Maharashtra, India, managed and largely owned by the Goodridge family. Founded siya noong 1897 sa Mumbai, India. Okay? So, actually, ang headquarters niya is sa Mumbai, India. At ang number of employees ng Goodridge Company or Goodridge Group is nasa 28,000. Ito yung estimated pa siya nung last 2016 ay 2020 na tayo ngayon. Okay? Subsidiaries niya is yung Goodridge Properties Limited, Goodridge Consumer Products, Goodridge and Boys and More. Founders is Ardeshir Goodridge, Perosha Borjorgi Goodridge. Ayan, so hindi ko makilala yung mga taong yan, but isa sila actually sa, kumbaga, parang foundation din ng Goodridge Group, or parang pinaka, kasi nakalagay nga dito is marketed by Goodridge Group Global Mideast, United Arab Emirates. Okay? So, nakalagay din dito for consumer feedback contact, Goodrich Global Mideast UAE. Ayan, nakalagay din dito. So, ayan siya. So, napakaganda nitong sabon na ito, guys. Yan, may mga ilang review tayo din na nakita online. Meron tayong nakita, ayan, from India din yan. Si, ano nga, si Myankar Kumar. Sabi niya, recommended by doctors. Actually, nagbigay siya ng rate na 5 stars. Okay, highest TFM contained grade 1 soap, recommended by the doctors. Though Nivea launch, ayun, sabi niya maganda nga, but for the price range, Sintol is the best, sabi niya. The quality of the soap is determined by its TFM content, which is almost same in other product. Huwag na natin sabihin yung ibang product, but of course, ayan. So, Sham, isa pa ito. Si Sham, I have used various brands available in market but never satisfied with them. So, every time, I used to purchase a different product. This time, I decided to purchase this product and now writing this review. After using this product, for those who haven't tried this product, I'll recommend them to try once. Now, going to subscribe this product as found is made for me. About product, scent is excellent. Keeps you fresh, no issues with skin, giving it 5 star. Yan, so nag-ano nga siya guys ng 5 star sa sabon na ito. Next is Priyanka Bhattacharya. Parang puro mga Indians yung mga, of course, they love their own, right? Their, kumbaga, even though this is made from, I'm not that sure in this, ano, made in United Arab Emirates siya, pero pinaka-logo kasi niya nakalagay siya sa so Goodreads. So, more on, parang nagbibigay ng mga good reviews actually in this soap. Ako, syempre, Pilipino, alam ko din na maganda tong product, but mostly ang mga nagbibigay ng kanilang mga reviews from India. Sabi niya dito, we love the soap, the smell is available till soap gets thinner, which not to be found on many others. We surely recommend it, sabi niya. Isa pa is si Satyendra, 5 star din. Si Priyanka, 5 star din yun. Si Satyendra, nagbigay din siya ng 5 star rate. Original Goodreach Sintol Soap, sabi niya. This is a good old product of Goodreach. It has 79% TFM. It's a very nominal soap, sabi niya. Soap that either dry out your skin or makes it quite oily. It suits all skin types and it's dermatologically recommended for allergies, rashes, and other skin problems. For one bath per day, it comes almost a pleasant fragrance and recommended for all above 3 years. So, pwede siya sa 3 years and above, okay? Another review, guys. Ayan. So, napakadami actually ng review. Ayun nga, gaya nga ng sabi ko nga kanina, Sintol Strong Soap is formulated with active deo formula that helps you to stop the growth of bacteria. Yun, napaka-importante kasi talaga sa isang sabon na. Hindi, ang kagandahan din kasi actually guys, ito totoong ano na, it comes in my side. Pag nilagay mo kasi, hindi siya kasi actually nakaka-dry ng skin. Not unlike ibang sabon na kapag ginamit mo, nadadry yung skin mo. Ito talagang Sintol, hindi siya nakaka-dry. So very, ewan ko, napakaganda talaga niya for me. Bukod sa napakamura na niya, and napakaganda talaga niya. At sa mga gumagamit dyan ng Sintol na sabon, please comment down below sa mga experience ninyo, sabihin nyo, para at least malaman worldwide or international kung gaano ka-effective ang sabon na ito. At inulit, sinasabi ko ulit guys, paulit-ulit yung sasabihin ko sa inyo na this review is not a paid advertisement po kung sino man po ang naggawa ng sabon na ito or kung kanino man siya. This is not a paid advertisement po or binayaran ng channel na ito para bigyan ng review ang product na ito. Sinasabi ko lang sa inyo guys na ang product na ito, ang sabon na ito is very effective at napakaganda. Kaysa buong gumamit kayo ng mga sabon na mga mamahali na sobrang mamahal pa for everyday use din. So, itry nyo din to. Itry nyo lang siya. Itry nyo. And, pag natry nyo na siya, then Tsaka nyo balikan ang channel ko and mag-comment na rin kayo. And then of course, subscribe nyo na rin ang channel ko, guys. Okay? So, yun lang guys for today's episode. And I hope nagustuhan ninyo ang aking short videos review tungkol sa Sintol soap na ito. And again guys, you must try this soap. Okay? Yun lamang guys, and inulit ko po sa mga hindi pa nakaka-subscribe sa ating channel, please hit the subscribe button po and the bell notification for you to be updated sa mga videos po na i-upload natin. Again guys, our channel is all about a good product review and OFW life here in UAE and worldwide. Ayan, napaka maraming maraming salamat guys, and thank you for supporting my channel. Mwa mwa. Bye bye.